All right, welcome back to Mass Effect 2. We're still catching up with Jacob's dad, who's gotten himself into some mischief here. We're trying to rescue him, but he has, yep, enemies, here we go.
Enemy drone!
Not that one!
Can't see anything. I don't have a good vantage point. Everything is blowing up. Now here come the robots. Ow!
Enemy drone!
Just take it out. Alright, there's a number of them hiding there, so. Whoops. Alright. Have another one here. Not so fast. Let's get
systems failing.
That should take care of the mech. All right, clear the area.
About to get hot.
Dad.
Enough with the toys. I need to look my father in the eye and hear him justify this.
Okay. I feel like, there's a lot more loot here. There he is. No loot, so let's get talking here.
You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pads. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's a lie.
That's the best you can do.
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
You don't even recognize your own son.
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you are acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
Yeah, but you waited 10 whole years.
I'm not unreasonable, Captain, but 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial. Rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
We can try to undo some of the damage here.
We can help these people. Servers can have ships here in days and pull everyone out.
He's not worth the fuel to haul him out or the air he's breathing. He's damn lucky I don't think he's even worth pulling the trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
We're not gonna shoot him, and we're not gonna leave him behind, or else we'll start to get ugly with more scars, so he can't escape the law.
We'll secure him for an Alliance court. For every year here, he'll have 10 to think about it.
Give him all the time in the galaxy. The man who did this doesn't know right from wrong.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I did the best I could.
I'm 10 years past believing that.
That's a sad ending. But at least he's gotten some closure. Good job.
Don't even give them the taillights.
Roger that.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gernsback, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Did you know about
it? Nothing goes through this ship, my ship, without a report to you.
I had no more reason to believe Jacob's father was alive than he did. But I'm happy to know the situation is behind you.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
I did.
Was it to help him or mess with him?
Was it supposed to be a favor, or did you just want to see him squirm?
What he did with it was his own business. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Jacob.
There is some history here between Jacob and Miranda, obviously.
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor can rot in prison. Doesn't change who I am or what I know. I've already mourned the man he used to be. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
What about Miranda?
You had no idea Miranda was behind this.
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
Come on, we got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard. Thanks for the help.
You're welcome.
Anytime, Jacob.
Let's see if we have enough upgrades to work on here. Why am I even working on heavy pistols? I honestly don't use them. Okay. Let's see
what... The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.
I was just there. go take a look.
Patching the elusive man through, Commander.
Shepard, we caught a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Turian patrol. They stumbled onto a collector ship beyond the Corliss system. The Turians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the collector vessel. I need you to board that ship and get some hard data on the collectors. Find us a way to get to their homeworld.
How did they disable it?
I can imagine how a Turian patrol could take out a collector ship.
Reports indicate the hull's intact, but all systems seem to be offline. They could be making repairs as we speak. I'm not saying it won't be dangerous, but we can't let an opportunity like this slip by.
Do you know if the Turians are investigating?
If they have a patrol out there, why aren't the Turians sending a recon team in?
They will, eventually. But I intercepted the transmissions. In the meantime, we're feeding them false reports. You're close enough that you can be in and out before the Turians learn the truth.
And how did you hear about this?
You sure this information's good?
Information is my weapon, Shepard. It's good.
Send me coordinates and I'll take care of it.
Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data for information regarding the Omega-4 relay. Good luck, Shepard.
Coordinates punched in. Let's go find us a collector ship.
So this is the second encounter with the collectors. The first one was not easy by any means. Let's hope this one is not too difficult. Let's take a look at this. This seems to be the best team so far in regards to just abilities. Let me wait. I want to do Master Thief, so let's wait there. Work on overload there. Ooh, I might have wanted to change weapons.
We have a visual on the collector ship, Commander.
Very low emissions. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive.
How the hell did the Turians take it out?
I don't think the Turians took it out, otherwise where is their ship?
Radar scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no Mass Effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
That didn't sound too good. Let's get our incendiary ammo. Because these guys are organics.
Access node to uplink with collector data. The banks. Marking location. To your hard suit computer.
Another collector ship. I don't like this.
Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature to known collector profiles. It is the vessel you encountered on Horizon.
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Turians.
Oh, wow.
The missing colonists might be aboard. If they're still alive. These are the same containers the collectors used on Horizon. Only these are empty.
Can't imagine it. Trapped in these pods, completely controlled by the collectors. My God, what happened here?
Bodies.
Why Why would the collectors just leave a pile of bodies lying around?
They could have been used for testing. If they were a control group, they would have been discarded at the end of the experiment.
It's a bad way to die.
They didn't deserve this.
Too few in life ever get what they deserve.
Where are we heading? This way, I guess. Take a look here.
That's a collector. Were they experimenting on one of their own?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
What do they find out?
Is there something we can use in the data to give us an edge?
These are only preliminary experiments, but they reveal something remarkable. A quad-strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure, the Protheans.
But they're extinct, aren't they?
I thought the Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. I can't believe this species still exists.
These are no longer Prothean, Shepard. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite. The Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
This is terrible.
Reapers didn't wipe out the Protheans. They turned them into monsters and enslaved them. Still, they're working for the Reapers now, and we have to stop them.
They're not doing to us what they did to the Protheans.
Let's find what we need before the Collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move out.
Yeah. Number of weapons there. Unleashes a storm of deadly high-velocity slugs, less accurate than an assault rifle, and has a high ammo capacity and deals much more damage. Upgrades the Vindicator. No, I don't do shotguns. Accurate and deadly anti-material rifle. Effective against armor, shields, and barriers. Upgrades the Viper. It's definitely the sniper rifle. But now we've lost the huge chamber of bullets. Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't know. It says here that this one upgrades the Viper. But we only have 12 shots. Well, I guess let's test it out and see. And if we don't like what we get, we can always revert.
On the ceiling, more of those pods.
There must be hundreds of them. How many do you think are full?
Too many.
I detect no signs of life in the pod, Shepard. It is probable the victims inside died when the ship lost primary power.
Yeah, if we don't like what we get with this rifle, we can always just go back to the Viper.
Oh, what's this?
No
one. On a hunch, I asked Edie to run an analysis on the ship. I compared the EM profile against data recorded by the original Normandy 2 years ago. They are an exact match.
Good.
The same ship dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Something doesn't add up, Commander. Watch your back.
We've not encountered any enemies yet, but I'm pretty sure we will.
My God.
They could take every human in the Terminus systems and not have enough to fill these pods.
They're gonna target Earth.
Not if we stop them.
There's a control panel on the platform. Maybe something we can use?
Where are the bodies of the Collector crew?
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the Collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
I have a feeling we're about to get ourselves into big trouble.
That can't be good.
Okay. We're okay. No need to worry.
Everyone's all right, Joker. What just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
I managed that can't to divert be good. The majority of the overload to non-critical systems. Shepard, it was not a malfunction. This was a trap.
All right, here we go.
We need a little help here, Edie.
I'm having trouble maintaining connection. There's someone else in the system.
Here they come.
Connection reestablished. I need to finish the download before I can override any systems.
Alright, why do I keep losing incendiary ammo on this? Ah, damn it. Let's get back,
Get ready.
Wow. We need to focus on that. Damn it!
You're assuming control. You will know pain, Shepard.
Alright, that's it.
No pain, Shepard.
We're gonna return to the Viper as soon as we get there. Okay, so the Widow hits really hard, but again, we're having that problem of ammo. So it looks like we're gonna have to... You know what?
Wakefin! Spotted! Firing now!
We are assuming control.
Damn it.
Can't do that right now!
Assume.
Okay.
I cannot resist.
Here he comes.
Have you been drinking?
I will just tear you apart, Shepard. I will.
No, I've not been drinking. Ooh, that hit hard.
This hurts you.
Damn. Alright, guys, I need both of you. Okay. See here. We need to take out this Scion.
I will direct this personally. We are assuming control.
We need to take out this Scion.
Your attack is an insult. Nothing stands against us.
Come on. Alright, do something, Kasumi.
I know you feel this. forces of the universe bend to me.
Damn.
They will survive. They will be as we are.
Damn it.
I cannot resist.
This guy's gonna finish me right here.
This is what you face.
Alright. This is not working. This is not working. Damn it.
Going down.
Assuming direct control.
Really been let down by Miranda here.
I must tear you apart, Shepard. I will.
Damn. We need to fall back a little bit.
My attacks will tear you.
Yeah. So the Widow does a ton more damage. But it's very poor when it comes to number of shots available.
Connection reestablished. I need to finish the download before I can override any systems.
Then you better get it done fast, Edie.
Stay frosty,
people.
They're coming.
All right.
On our right!
Where is the sign, damn it? Let's take care of that one. Do not fall back here.
Taking cover. On my way.
We are the harbinger of your destiny.
Excuse me, Miranda. You're supposed to be over there. Gone. But she's now dead. So it looks like choosing the Widow was a fatal decision.
I've got no shield!
41% complete.
Go on, Edie. Shoot it up.
Take him out.
I will direct this personally.
Ah, come on. Escaped right there. You barely escaped. Ah, damn. All right. We have only 2 med kits. Let's try not to use them. All right, we're gonna have to use it now.
Assuming direct control. This is what you face.
Block the shields.
Take him out.
Am I invisible or something?
Ah. Alright, we've been hit twice, so let's take a break right now. When we come back, we'll pick up with more Mass Effect 2 to try to defeat the Collectors. See you next time.